As a lot of developers know, there's more to having an app succeed than just building a great app. You want your app to be dynamic and responsive by delivering fresh content to users and quickly reacting to their changing needs. You want to test out major decisions to make sure you're doing the right thing before you push them to your entire audience. And ideally, you want to provide a tailored experience for each user so your VIPs feel like, well, VIPs. But let's be honest, that can be a lot of work. And if you're a developer without a ton of resources, that's time you'd rather spend on other things, like building your app. That's where Firebase Remote Config comes in. Firebase Remote Config is a simple key value store that lives in the cloud. But don't let that simplicity fool you. Because it lives in the cloud, it means you're able to deploy changes that your app can read within a matter of minutes. For instance, say you've just pushed your app out to the world and you suddenly discover that your Swedish text contains some offensive language. How are you supposed to know? You don't speak Swedish. I don't blame you. But fixing that text the old-fashioned way would mean creating a new build and going through the entire publishing process again. That's something that could take days, which is an awfully long time to have 9.2 million people cursing your name. But if your app uses Firebase Remote Config, you could change that text in the cloud through the Firebase console. Kind of like this. The next time your users fire up their app, Remote Config will grab the latest values, update your app's text, and just like that, you've averted a major international crisis. Or, let's say you've got a puzzle game and you're hearing complaints from your players that level 5 is too hard. If you've configured your app using Remote Config, you could tweak those settings to give your players a few more turns and push out that change to the world. But hang on, are you sure that's the right thing to do? What if the silent majority of your users actually enjoy the challenge of a more difficult level? And by making it easier, you're going to turn away your most hardcore and potentially highest paying customers. How could you test whether or not this change is a good one? Sounds like you need an A/B test. That's where Remote Config's audience segmentation feature comes in. This allows you to deliver different configurations to different groups of users simultaneously. So you can try out your new level settings with half your users while keeping the old settings with the other half. But audience segmentation isn't just great for A/B testing. Maybe you've got a feature change that could have a major impact on your in-app economy. Or maybe you just want to double check that some new networking code isn't going to set your servers on fire. You can use Firebase Remote Config to gradually roll out these changes, trying them first with a small percentage of your users before pushing them out to your entire audience. Remote Config can also deliver different configuration sets to your users based on all sorts of different factors, from device type or locale to any audience segment you've defined in Firebase Analytics. So you can send out one welcome message to your New Zealand customers and another to your Australian ones, or only show your Review This App button to people who use your app every day, or you can change your home screen experience for your customers who have spent large amounts of money on in-app purchases, so they feel special. Remote Config is backed by a client library on iOS and Android that handles important tasks like caching, dealing with flaky connections, and keeping network requests lightweight, which is always a good thing. To give Remote Config a try, check out our documentation here. We can't wait to see what you build.